When we talk about fast food, we cannot ignore the name hamburger, a dish originating from Germany. With a fragrant soft bun combined with rich meat and fatty sauce, the hamburger successfully attracted diners the first time they enjoyed it. You can find this dish at most fast food restaurants around the world. Join me in breaking into the processing factory to discover the process of creating a perfect hamburger. Originating from the city of Hamburg in Germany, which was once a vibrant trade center between Arab and European merchants in the Middle Ages, the hamburger originates from a traditional Arab dish called kibbeh. Kibbeh is a dish made from pieces of lamb marinated with many spices and often eaten raw. Hamburg locals started preparing this dish by replacing lamb with pork or beef. However, instead of eating it raw, they grilled the main burger, creating a unique Hamburg steak or hamburger, which has become a culinary symbol of the city of Hamburg and spread throughout the world to this day. There are many types of meat you can use for hamburger dishes, but the most popular is still beef. To ensure meat quality, cows are often raised on large-scale farms. The process of raising cows on the farm starts with providing suitable food and the necessary elements so they can develop in the optimal way. After reaching the standard weight, the cows are transported to the factory for processing. Here, the beef production process is done carefully and in a certain order. The preliminary processing steps will help remove some unnecessary parts, such as internal organs and cow skin. After that, they will be cleaned and sent to the classification stage. Factory staff will separate their meat and bones. The beef will be preserved and taken to the hamburger factory to be used as ingredients for the dish. Making the bun. The hamburger is divided into two parts, the bun and the filling. To make a complete hamburger, we first need to perfect the bun. Put the flour into a specialized dough mixer. Then add yeast, salt, and fresh milk, and mix well to combine the ingredients. Continue adding butter and mix well again until the dough forms a homogeneous mass. Incubate the dough for about an hour so that it expands and has a certain softness. Now it's time to knead the dough. Add a little flour to keep the dough from sticking when shaping. Divide the dough into equal rounds and spread a layer of sesame seeds on their surface, then bake. Set the oven to 190 degrees Celsius and bake the buns for about 20 minutes until they are golden brown. Then take them out and let them cool. The bun is ready. Next, we will process the filling. After being received from the processing plant, the beef will be cleaned and ground, then mixed with pepper and salt, making the dish more flavorful. The beef will also be shaped into round blocks and pressed to match the size of the bun, and then taken to the freezing stage. At this point, we can start making hamburgers. Fry or bake the filling until it is cooked through. Note, do not overcook it, as this will cause the meat to dry out. Prepare additional vegetables to serve, including tomatoes, lettuce, onions, etc. Wash the lettuce and tomatoes and peel the onion. Then cut the onion and tomato into slices about half a centimeter thick. Next, slice the bun in half, put the hamburger patty on top of the lettuce, onions, and tomatoes, and add some special sauce. Then place the other half of the bun on top and enjoy. Okay. The perfect combination of soft bun, aroma, sweetness, and the greasiness of the beef mixed with the freshness of the vegetables and fruits is truly wonderful. Everything seems to dissolve in the mouth, making it an irresistible experience for diners. Depending on the type of ingredients used, the hamburger also provides a rich source of nutrients, such as high-quality protein from meat, and vitamins and minerals from the vegetables and fruits. That's the end of today's video. What do you think about today's topic? Please comment below to let us know. If you are passionate about exploring, don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss all the interesting and exciting videos ahead. And now, goodbye and see you again in the next video.